Anyway, overall, ni we are happy that the creatives are getting something out of the platter. And Ruto as well, kwa watu wanapenda kunywa Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola announces plan to invest $23 billion to expand its operations in Kenya following Ruto's visit to its headquarters. So its headquarters is in the US. And this is what William Ruto posted on his Twitter yesterday. It says, Kenya welcomes Coca-Cola's announcement to invest $23 billion. Shillings, that is $175 million, over the next 5 years to expand its operations in the country. This is a milestone in the firm's presence in Kenya and Africa, a testimony that we must sustain our strong collaboration for us to grow. In Atlanta, Georgia, toured the Coca-Cola company headquarters. So he toured them yesterday.
When I just toured the Coca-Cola industries hapo hivi Nyeri Kiganjo.
Ulitoka na vitu ama kukubalishi kutoka na...
unazikunye huko ndani.
Why don't they allow us to live?
Unakunye ukisongesha chupa.
Yani ulikuwa pale hivyo kugazol. Makreti ulipiga makreti.
Una make sure unaangalia every au ubahatishi.
Were you trying all flavors that you have? Wow.
Si nimekuja na ni free.
Kwani ziko na different taste compared to what gets out from the factory?
I don't know. Ni hiyo tu hanga upuzi.
Naona comments hapa hivi. Kuna watu wamekuja wakatoa maoni yao. Kuna mmoja hapa anaitwa the one and only Etindi Graphics. Sasa it's good but umepandisha bei ya mkate juu ya diabetes. Wengine nasema wataanza kuongeza soda maji ama watu siwaamini. DFM 16 nasema diabetes medical bills about to be high or to be on high demand.
Okay.
Mahino anasema tuna masoda kwa wingi, and then Carlo Manya anasema at the same time increasing taxes and bread to reduce diabetes. So yani
I'm wondering why are we usually so unable to just take good news and be optimistic and positive about it?
Lakini unajua naona hii 23 billion ya kwa investment, and that you're saying that there are some things that cannot be done yet. Naelewa ni investment, naelewa it's a company entity that's already in Kenya and doing their thing. But sasa hizo partnerships, how are they benefiting the country at large? Is it in export, import? Because hatuja imemenshoniwa tu ni partnership. So will it benefit the country or the company itself that is within the environment? Of Africa and Kenya at large.
It is a milestone in the firm's presence in Kenya, a testimony that we must sustain our strong collaboration for us to grow. That's what President Ruto is saying, yeah?
Let's see. Let's see how we'll grow after the partnership and the investment. Let's see. Kini watu wajafurahia kupandisha dini taxes.
Mimi bado nauliza swali langu ni ata kama these things had not been this bill whatever was not there,
yeah,
I still know we Kenyans, we don't know how to take news, good news, and be positive about them.
We always
look for something that will be like, sakasai, we're complaining about diabetes.
Yeah, tumeona diabetes.
This order is mekua either way. It is your choice. Somebody's holding a gun to your head, you must take the soda.
Kunywa hii Coca-Cola.
No. Yeah, well, mukianza kuangale in terms of they should have done something else. Again, maybe this was the most promising deal that there was. So you bag it first as you think of bagging. Yes. Waste opportunities as they
bagi, unajua, fanya biz kwanza, alafu jibambe. Rasa Ruto nataka close deals, make the country move, and then now let me go meet Tyler Perry and let's vibe about this world of creatives.